Hi everyone, in this tutorial we will talk about the concept of butterfly spread. So suppose if we are in a market which is very volatile and we think that either the price can go very high or the price can go very low, and for example before elections it can be that one particular candidate is very good for market and another candidate is not good at all for the market. And we want to make profit out of such situation. So how will we proceed? So that when the butterfly spread come into play. So for a butterfly spread, let me give you an introduction to first call option and put option. So suppose if we have a stock, if you buy a stock, so now this is the profit, and this is the stock price. So if we buy a stock at a particular value, then the profit will increase when the stock price will increase, and the profit will decrease when the stock price will decrease, and it will go to negative when the stock price will go below or to what you bought, right? So this is the typical scenario. But if you buy a call option, so this is how the call option looks like. So in this case, you're buying an option to buy a stock at particular value, right? So you are not actually buying the stock, but an option to buy that stock. So in that case, if suppose you bought the option at this price, so if so in that case your profit will be equal to will increase, and the stock price will increase, but it will remain at a constant level in terms of loss, because that is the only money you paid to buy that call option. So again, let me give you example. Suppose you buy a strike, so this is your strike price of $10, right? So that means that you will buy the stock if the price is at 10, or you have option to buy the stock at $10 in after certain period of time. And you paid, so the cost is equal to $1 for it. So in this case, you have to pay $1 for it. So suppose the stock price is at 12 in the future. So if it goes to 12, you can buy the stock at 10. And because you paid $1 for it, so your loss will be, your profit will be $1. However, if it goes to $5, then you will not buy the stock at $10, and your maximum loss will be -1. So that's why the loss here maximum is -1 or $1, and when it goes up in the price, so you'll start to make profit after $11. So if when you are at 11, this is our stock price, so when you are at $11, then you start to make money. So same thing for the put option. So now if you look at put option, put is the option to sell the stock at particular price. So in this case, we make the money when the stock goes down in the price, but we lose the money for the premium we paid to buy that put. So again, suppose the strike is $10 and the cost is equal to $1. So how much money you have to lose maximum is $1, but if it goes low in price, you start to make money when it reaches the 9, and your maximum loss is -1. So this is how you will make profit. So if we combine both of them together, then that is what we call butterfly spread. So in this case, we buy both put and call. So if we buy both put and call, we'll have an investment of $2. So the cost will be equal to $2, one for put and one for call. So our loss will be here at -2. So this will be equal to -2. But we'll make money when stock price will go up, or if it goes down in price. And what will be this number? So this number will be equal to 8, and this number will be equal to 12. So if it goes above 12, we make money, and if it goes below it, we make money. However, if it doesn't go anywhere, then we lose the $2 in there. And this is all the case if the strike price is 10 strike. So this is how our profit chart will look like. So in this case, you will make money both in case of increase in price or decrease in price. So this is what we call a butterfly spread. So this same butterfly spread can also be used in a market where you think that there will be no change in the market for a certain period of time. In that case, you can sell both put and call. So if you do that, then you will make the chart opposite, and so you will have a gain of $2. However, if it goes to $8 or $12, then you start to lose money. So this is how the scenario in which you think that the market will not change or is less volatile. So you can, instead of buying put and call, you can sell both put and call, and you'll make money that way. So I hope this will help you in both for your exam, or if you are looking to invest and you are wondering how you can use some option strategies to deal with the market. So I hope to see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.